Mate, last one, Churn. It's a bit sad, but I think that's it. There we go. That's much better. When you want?
Give me a sec.
Well, guys, welcome. Last night of Churn. It's good to have you guys here. So, Flashback Friday.
You want to get one?
I'm on. I'm on.
Here we go.
We're good. Sorry about that, guys. I was just on the stage and I just leaned it around because it had to come from the back. It's always what we're doing on the cast. How's everyone doing tonight?
That's good. That's really good. Flashback Friday. Everyone's looking good. Matt is wearing a nappy. Stand up for Matt.
Combo, one of four here, I'm an Indian chief, so...
The Buckley, so where are the Buckley's?
The Buckley!
There they are.
Look out for us, Sylvie, it's not crazy. Anyway, let's get into it, eh? Couch, welcome to the couch, Flashback Friday edition. It's a little bit reserved here for the couch at the moment, because a lot going on tonight, so just having a sit back and relax, and enjoying the flashback memories that we'll be looking at from the year that's just gone. Some of the greatest things that's happened over the last year we're looking at tonight. First of all, our first flashback, shout out to Robin and Emily from last weekend. So that's them. Also, another couple from our youth congregation. Shout out to Coleman and Lily. I feel like youth at NBC had a hand in that when we got her on stage. Remember that? So I feel like we developed the trust between them. So pat yourselves on the back. Good on you. You helped get them engaged. So shout out to them. Actually, talking about the couch and getting them, getting Coleman on the couch.
Which Coleman was the original.
He was the original. That's me, Coleman, back when I had outrageously long hair.
Yeah, that is a flashback.
I know, I was having way too many cokes that night.
I that.
And yeah, so that was, shout out to Coleman. Sad news, he's leaving us next year. Coleman. He's leaving the team. So make sure you say goodbye to Coleman tonight. Make sure you say goodbye. He's been a part of the team for ages. And that also means that he's leaving the couch.
He's left.
He's leaving the couch. He's not coming back. So we had to find a replacement. As hard as it was.
You got a replacement?
We do have a replacement.
Oh, good.
Yeah.
Good.
So he's...
Is he here tonight?
He's here tonight. No, he's here tonight. Take a guess who's going to be. Matt White.
Matt Harris.
Matt White, up from announcements. We're going to have to find someone for announcements now as well. So we're still looking for announcements.
That's prestigious.
Yeah, it is.
That's a really hard job. You had it under wraps, so we'll see how you go tonight. This is a test.
Yeah.
All right, what else are we going
to
have?
What else? Well, let's flash back to the year. A couple of the greatest nights. Who can remember the World Cup?
Yeah.
Good night. Personal favourite for me and Matt. It was a great night. Lukey really liked it. Let's have a proof of why Luke liked it.
Yeah.
Oh, wow. That's commitment. Flashback for Luke's man.
Every week.
He should keep it at.
It's a good head.
And flashback to World Cup. What's some of the other nights you've had over the time? Discover. Who remembers a couple of Discover? We've had three so far. Two of them were this year. Who remembers this one?
Yeah.
We cleaned out all the chairs. Remember, all of them were gone. We had kids on the wall doing this one. What else? It was crazy. And then the more recent one, what we had, what do we have? The
Carnival.
Who enjoyed that night the most, you reckon?
Have you got the slide? You guys got the slide?
Yeah, I think enjoyed that night the most. Josh Finch.
He did.
Where is he? Josh Finch.
Yeah.
You know what? Because you love clowns, eh, Josh?
Yeah.
You loved it. No? Oh. He's seriously, he's too I checked over his shoulder.
Yeah.
Josh, we love clowns. Other than Discover, we've also had some hectic Sundays. Have we not?
New service.
Yeah, new service. We
We had two pancake sundaes. We had one skewer sundae. We had Sunday.
This is
That's the first roof ball World Cup.
Have we got roof ball?
Wow, roof ball champions. That's the first champions we had here tonight. Shout out to you guys.
Yeah, Flashback
to the first roof ball champions. We had some great youth services, some excellent preaching.
Yeah, that preaching was exceptional. Especially third term. That was
bad. Yeah, not that good of a preacher.
I was talking about Luke.
Oh, yeah, that's right. Yeah, Luke's a preacher.
Shout out to Luke.
Not you, you're terrible.
Nah, he's great.
Have Luke's Matt. Thank you very much. Flashback. Happy to Luke being the last couple of times as well. Shout out to Luke.
There he is.
Oh,
there he is. He's at the back there.
And other than roof walk
and Sundays,
that leads us into G12.
G12 Sundays.
And our G12 kids got a kick.
There you go. So that's kick. If you weren't there, the G12 team on a Sunday afternoon, they got a kick in
April.
Flashback. Flashback to April there. So flashback to April when they went to kick. G12 team going to kick. Man, we've had some serious memories. So that's some of the best stuff we've had over the last year. Some great times actually, and I think we're going to look back at some more good times now. We're going to look at a video of some of the best times. Who remembers all the weekly videos from Alex? Alex AJ being put up.
There he is. Let's give Alex a hand.
Flashback to that. Shout out to Alex. Alex G. Yeah, hectic. So we're going to be watching a video next of all the cool stuff.
Oh,
yeah.
I forgot.
You know what I did during the week, guys? I went through the Facebook page, Youth at NBC, and found some of the cracking photos of good heads. That's what I was. So shout out to the boys with the good hand
on this one.
I feel like Mr. Metal is about to faint, you know what I'm saying? It's just like, what am I doing? What else we got here? Eric.
Oh, wow. What a kill.
Hey Robin! Wait, we think that was a week before he got married. We're way too excited. What else have we got here? Shout out to the girls! Triple XL tracksuit! They fooled me. That was scary. What else? Oh, Lachlan Finch killing it.
Oh!
Right, Lachlan. And then the next one. Shout out to
they
look small. They took out Gerard's muscles being small. Is that what you're saying? Hey Gerard, let's have a look at your muscles.
Are they growing?
Come on, Russ, give us a shout. Show us your muscles, Gerard! Come on, Gerard! We have to go up to him later on the night and ask him to show you his muscles. So that was a throwback to a couple of years, probably four or five years ago. Anyway, let's get into that video I was talking about before. Enjoy the highlights. Flashback to all the stuff we've done over the last year. Let's take it away.
Videos, Coleman is a bit.
What?
Wait a second. Sorry, this is my phone. This is all. 1 second, guys. 1 second. Sorry.
No.
Hello?
Jackson, it's Alex.
Alex, you do know I'm on the couch at the moment.
Really? We got a special guest.
What do you mean you got a special guest? I don't quite know what you're saying.
We've got a guest lined up for the show tonight. She's just come in and she's ready to come
on. Can you give me a clue? I got no idea who you're talking about.
Do you remember that photo from last time?
Oh yeah, I remember.
The screen.
Oh,
look at the screen.
Yeah. Oh, okay. Please, now we youth group, say a big warm welcome to Andrew's hot girlfriend, Lily. Yeah. We got her. She's here. Lily. Oh, we are going. Way too hot. Too hot!
The nights are getting shorter.
shake, shake, shake. Yeah. I don't wanna wake up lonely. I don't wanna just be fine. I don't wanna keep on hoping. Forget what I had in mind. I don't wanna wake up lonely. I don't wanna just be fine. I don't wanna keep on hoping. Forget what I had in mind. Forget what I had in mind. I remember a time when a kiss on the hand was enough. Cause we knew we were.
Yeah, nah, it's good times. When you look back at a video like that, you realise, man, we had some good times this year, did we not? And there's a reason why we kind of do that sort of stuff, you know, what we get into, what we enjoy. We put on the big nights, it's because we care about you guys. We love you guys, we care about your relationship with Jesus, and we care about your learning. And so alongside with all those things, what were some of the stuff we also did during the nights, Matt? So we always enjoy our pods. Yeah, you guys enjoy going to pods? Look, at three books this year over four terms. Anyone know what they were? Any shout-outs? What did we do? Galatians, I heard. Anything else? The first one was John.
Yeah, good work.
The second one was Galatians. Right? Third term we looked at Acts. And then fourth term we've come back to John. And we've been talking about John this term, the death of Jesus.
But which is like the pinnacle of the Bible, where it all happens. Where everything leads, where everything draws from.
Exactly. And if there's any time we needed to flash back to anything for any reason, this is probably the reason. And so, we're gonna invite Luke up again. Yeah. He's going to talk to us a bit later on about Jesus' death and how it affects our life. So let's welcome Luke up again.
It's great to have you all here tonight. It's very exciting, but it is sad. First of all, this is year 12's last night tonight. So we're going to pray it out later for them. You guys, we do have a little something for you, but it's not on me. So see your leaders later, and they'll give you a little gift. We appreciate you guys coming the last 6 years and hanging out with us. So make sure that you guys enjoy your last night, wherever you're going. But we prefer if you just kept coming back here to church. The other sad thing is a few of our leaders are finishing up this year. So if I can get Walker, Jen, and Coleman up on stage. These guys are finishing up this year. They've been faithfully serving for different amounts of years. I think Walker and Coleman, you guys, six, Coleman, and Jen has done the last four as well. And yeah, we just really wanted to thank you guys for the effort that you guys have put in over the years, the great things you've done. Looking forward to DJ Walks finishing off well later tonight. We got your little present. Alright, you guys can have a seat. The other person I wanted to get up is, where's Sammo? Yeah. Come on up, Sammo. So Sammo is not technically leaving, she's going to G12, but she's had enough for Friday nights, and the reason she's had enough for Friday nights is that she's done it for the last 9 years. Thank you, Sammo, for giving up 9 years of Friday nights. That's a lot of NRL games missed. That's a lot of other things. She's good. And so Maddie White's just going to pray for those leaders and for Sammo.
We pray, man. Lord and God, we just thank you so much for these guys. We thank you for Walker, for Andrew, for Jen, and also Sam Ward. And we thank you for the great service that they've given to you and to us. And we pray that as they finish this season, Lord, and begin a new one, that you would really bless them and guide them in the things that they do beyond here. And we just really, truly thank you for them. And thank you for the blessing they've been to us and the blessing they've been to the youth as well. And we We just commit them to your hands and thank you once again. Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen. Excellent. Well, now we've got some more songs to do. So that's it for us on the couch. This is the last couch of the year. We'll be back next year with Gav, Maddie, and let's welcome up here for another song.